Performance Management, new name PM of ACCA. ACCA, and today's topic is target casting. Today's lecture about the what is mean by the target casting. So the concept is that any manufacturer or any company which is producing or manufacturing good, first of all, we'll find a competitive market price. Competitive market price, market selling price. So, from the market price, that company will deduct or minus desired profit. So this is a conceptual thing. If we clear our concept, we can solve question in the examination. So we will deduct desired profit and we have a target cost. We have a desired target cost and then we will manufacture good and well sold in the market. So let's suppose we have competitive market price here, $20. We have a product which is being sold in the market and has selling price 20. So we deduct desired profit. We are saying that we have six pound desired profit. So the target cost will be 20 minus 6 is equal to 14. So 14 is desired cost. Now the company will produce cost and up to 14, and then it will be sold in the market. So different companies like Sony company, Toyota, and best watch company Swiss watch, these are using this target costing. So this is the information about the target costing. So what are the main points we will use to calculate the target cost? First of all, we have steps to calculate target cost. So first step one is we will set the target price. We will set target selling price from the market, from the competitors. Set target selling price, and that price is affordable for the customer and customer willing to pay. That price which customers are willing to pay, or the customer can pay. It is not out of limit of customers. So first is set target selling price, which is customer are willing to pay. It may be the market price, it may be or must be or can be or will be the market price or market value. Second step is that, so we will target we will establish or create or write target operating profit for us. Target operating profit, what will be the operating profit for the organization? Target operating profit calculation calculated. We will calculate target operating profit. And we will calculate this by using return on investment, return on investment, or return on sales. By using return on investment or return on sales. So we have target selling price from the market, and then we have target operating profit. And on the next point is step 3. Then target cost is derived. Target cost is derived. How we will derive the target cost? Target cost is derived from step 1, selling price. Step 2, target profit is equal to target cost. So we have 3 points. Now 4th step. What is the 4th step? 4th step will be cost gap. Cost gap identified. First of all, cost gap is identified. Calculated. Identified or calculated. And step 5 is reduce or close. Reduce or close cost gap. So why the cost what are the circumstances, what are the causes of cost gap? So cost gap is equal to we have estimated cost. We have estimated cost minus target cost. So remaining, so the balance will be this is estimated, we estimated, and this is the target cost. So I will discuss this, and last point is close cost gap. We have a question here. First question is Sudhir.